a touchdown, Philadelphia.
The Philadelphia Eagles just beat the San Francisco 49ers to advance to the biggest game on the NFL calendar.
Touchdown, Eagles. Eagles take over.
That is a fumble, Kevin.
And 6'6", 166 kilo monster, Jordan Mailata, the Thunder from Down Under, dominated.
The Eagles are going back to the Super Bowl.
Eagles fly. Come on the road to victory.
It's been a massive rise for the 25-year-old Aussie. After a brief stint in the NRL with the Rabbitohs, Mailata was drafted by the Eagles in 2018.
All right, you're about to see absolutely no footage of him playing American football because he's a rugby player.
It's his fifth full year in Philly, and he's now considered one of the best offensive linemen in the league.
I wish I was cool like you.
In 2021, he signed a whopping four-year, $90 million contract, the richest ever for an Aussie. And in 2022, he surprised everyone when he was revealed as Thingamabob in the US Masked Singer.
Since I'm a cowboy.
Great pipes.
NFL star Jordan Mailata.
Yesterday's victory means Mailata will play in Super Bowl 57 on Feb 13, becoming only the third Aussie to do so. Not bad for someone who had never played the game before being drafted.
Hang on, do you mean he'd never played gridiron before he was drafted?
I know, television personality Sarah Harris. There's hope for us yet.
Oh.
Maybe I should just try the Masked Singer. I hate Sarah Harris.
Anyway, good luck, Jordan. Fans at home and all around the world are rooting for you.
Let's go, Philly!
We're all about love and winning!
I first heard of the Super Bowl when Beyonce was performing at a halftime show. That's probably the first time I heard about a Super Bowl. This is going to be awesome.
Wow. Oh.
Happy for him. Yes. You know, he's too big for the NRL. And when he got to the NFL...
When you said to, like, physically
it's
too
crazy
big.
Physically to
too
about.
Big. Yeah, because you actually have to have quite a bit of agility right. in
he's
NRL.
6'7", 160 kilos. That's
they made him put on 20 kilos when he joined the NFL.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
It's incredible.
Yeah.
A proper
just,
man
they
mountain.
They are enormous. Yeah. Yeah.
That's a lot. Like, to put it in context, if you don't understand, that's three Steve Prices. So this guy's huge. He's huge.
Yeah,
how many Waleeds is that?
Well, Waleed, you know, intellectually stands for, you know,
right.
So maybe...
Yeah. Waleed's a different sort
he's
of giant.
Different. It also depends whether he's had that heart medication.
Oh,
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 oh,